Hello?
Hello? Is that you, Myrtle? What do you want?
I want Cadbury.
The Cadbury Show! Hi there, Myrtle. How's the little blight of my life?
Oh, Johnny, you're only saying that because you know it's true. Gee, it must be great to be a famous radio star like you.
Oh, well, Myrtle, it has its moments.
I'd like to be on radio myself. Every time I see your happy, smiling face, I'd like to have a crack at it.
Yeah, well, Myrtle, your face has much the same effect on me, but I think someone beat me to it. You know, Myrtle, if you want to be in show business, I may be able to help you a little bit. Now, I've been reading how much money they've made by holding concerts in a stadium, so I'm going to do the same thing. And I was wondering if you'd like to be an usher.
Oh, no, Johnny, I don't speak the language.
No, not in Russia. I said an usher.
Oh.
You see, you have to show the people where they sit.
Well, I thought they'd know that by instinct.
Look, now listen to me, Bright Eyes. Haven't you ever been to a show where you have to buy tickets with numbers on them?
Oh, you mean a housey school.
Never mind. Hey, Myrtle! Myrtle, I just thought of how you can be in the concert.
Yeah? How?
Well, you hold cigarettes in your teeth and I shoot them out.
The cigarettes?
No, your teeth.
Hello, Myrtle. How are you, Jack?
Why, it's Reg Goldsworthy. Hello. Hey, come on, Myrtle. Let's go and talk over the concert.
Okay. Hey, Johnny, is that a mustache on Reg, or does he wear his sparring in a funny place?
Snap open a block of Cadbury's Dairy Milk Chocolate, and from the first deep bite, you'll find it smooth, creamy, and full of flavor. That's why Dairy Milk is loved by more people everywhere. The enjoyable creaminess of Dairy Milk comes from that glass and a half of pure, fresh, full cream milk in each half pound. Dairy Milk's perfect flavor comes from Cadbury quality chocolate. Flavor plus rich, wholesome goodness. Together, these famous ingredients make the finest chocolate money can buy. And the quarter pound block with its 21 thick, chunky squares costs only 2 shillings. Ask for and enjoy Cadbury's Dairy Milk chocolate tomorrow. Smooth, creamy Dairy Milk is everybody's cue for I Want Cadbury's.
Oh, Jack, let me sit down. I'm tired out.
Well, what made you so tired, Purse?
It's my new job. I'm working for a bloke who makes rag dolls.
Rag dolls? What do you do?
I fill them up with sawdust. I do it out of my head.
Oh, you must have termites awful bad.
Sounds like you got fallen fetlocks.
Hey, Purse, Johnny's organizing a concert at the stadium.
Yeah? Have you got any big names in your show?
Yeah, well, there's Fernando Martinez, Alfonso de Marco, Alfresco, and Rosso Manueler.
Never heard of him.
No, but he's got a big name.
Hey, Johnny, why don't you and I recite some poetry? Say some Shakespeare.
Mm?
I know Romeo and Juliet. We could act the baloney scene.
The baloney scene? The balcony scene? You don't know your Shakespeare.
You don't know how I recite.
Well, now, I've got the manager of the stadium. It'll be good in the next show. Now, I've got the manager of the stadium to call to see me. He should be here any time now. You know, we are going to argue. We're going to argue and thrash out the financial arrangements.
Well, why didn't he go to his office, Johnny?
Myrtle, a stadium is no place for a fight.
Oh, there's the doorbell. I'll go. Oh, hello, you big, strong man. Are you the manager of the stadium?
Yes, that's right. Oh, it's sniffing fun.
Yes. I can just imagine. How do you do, Mr.
You can call me by my first name, Cuthbert. Oh, Mr. Happy, I always listen to you on the wireless.
You do?
Yes. And I love it when you go, no, yeah, 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 no.
Yeah, well, Mr. Cuthy, how about me hiring your stadium?
Well, actually, I don't mind you using it for a concert so long as I can appear on the program.
Well, before I include you, I'd really like to know what experience you've had.
Well, I was in a film called Lassie Come Home.
What did you do in a dog picture?
I took the lead. I'm a positive scream. I was also in a horse picture, but I only had a little bit. Oh, dear. Oh, wait a minute. I must tell you that I was in the play called The Girl in the Bath. I bought about her downfall.
Were you the villain?
No, I was the soap. Oh, I've got another one yet. Wait a minute. Did you see that film called The Revolt?
What were you in it?
I was revolting. Oh, please, Mr. Happy, put me in your show.
Well, I don't know whether you'd appeal to the audience.
Oh, go on. Frequently during my performances, the crowd have been moved.
Oh, is that so?
Well, they had to be moved. They were blocking up the footpath.
Well, look, Cuthie, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll do my very best to find a little spot for you in my concert.
Oh, goody. Mummy will be pleased. You know, she might even let me stay up till 9:30. Well, does that really mean that you want to engage my stadium?
Yes, Cuthie, that's right.
Oh, I'm so pleased. It's so jolly well spiffing and all that. At last, somebody wants my stadium.
Well, why does that make you so happy?
Well, the stadium has always had a ring, but it's never been engaged. Well, oh, dear, oh, dear, Mummy will spank me for that one. Tiddly-bye.
The Cadbury Show brings you Betty Parker to sing Softly, Softly.
Softly, softly come to me. Touch my lips so tenderly. Softly, softly turn the key and open up my heart and do me with tenderness and say you leave me never in the warmth of your
you go, Cadbury's Dairy Milk Chocolate is the popular favorite. But the reason lies not only in its smooth, creamy flavor. Dairy Milk is also today's top chocolate value with a new lower price, yet the same high quality and guaranteed weight as before. Each deep bite of Dairy Milk is full of nourishing goodness. Yes, this creamy milk chocolate that you really like really does you good. There's a glass and a half of milk in each half pound of Dairy Milk, perfectly blended with Cadbury quality chocolate. Buy a 2 shilling quarter pound block of Dairy Milk chocolate tomorrow. Look for the famous purple and gold wrapper. Make Dairy Milk chocolate your cue for I Want Cadbury's.
Oh boy, Myrtle, look through the curtain. There's a terrific crowd out there tonight. Yeah, well, stage is all set up. Oh, say, doesn't it look a sight?
Are you by any chance addressing me, sir? Jolly old impertinences, what I think. I don't think we've been introduced at all. Colonel Featherston, DSO, DFC, and Bar Bar.
Why Bar Bar?
Well, actually, I'm the black sheep of the family, don't you know? Ah, the theater. Do you know, my boy, that I have the theater in my blood?
Well, you better be careful, chummy. Your blood will be in the theater.
Ah, yes. There's nothing like the smell of grease paint and the actors. Ah, yes, the theater. You always come back for more, you know, once you've tasted the stage. Although I can't imagine why it tastes something awful, actually.
Colonel, have you ever done any acting?
Well, not on the stage, but out there in the jungle, one has to act on the spur of the moment, you know. And that can be deuced uncomfortable. I remember taking part in one unforgettable ceremony with the Bahatma tribe. I was the main attraction. As a matter of fact, they had me trussed up by the sacred crocodile pool. First, they threw their prettiest maidens to the crocodile, and then the chief asked me if I had any last request.
What did you say?
Well, I said, let me change places with the crocodile, eh?
Oh, Johnny, Purse seems to be having trouble out there with someone in the audience.
Well, you let Purse worry about that. He's the usher.
Yes, but he can't get it to ush. Listen, you can hear them from here.
Aye, lady, please, you've got to put that chair down.
What do you mean, put it down? I told the man in the box that I wanted to buy a seat, and this is what he sold me. Huh, you wouldn't find me in a theater. All this business of acting, all they're doing is repeating what somebody else has said. Oh, which reminds me. Mrs. Higgins from next door, she was saying to me, she says, oh, duck, she says, my little Cedric, she says, he's acting in the school concert, she says. And I says, is he, I says. And what part is he acting, I says. And she says, oh, why, she says, he's acting the part of a plum pudding, she says. And I said, a plum pudding. I said, he's getting more like his mother every day. I says.
Yeah, look, that doesn't...
Oh, well, look, now, look, Mrs. Higgins from next door, she asked me to look after her kids, you know. Well, last night, of course, I did. But when she came home, I says to her, I says, Mrs. Higgins, I said, I gave all the kids a bath, I said. Oh, and she says, thanks, she says. She says, did they give you any trouble, she says. And I says, oh, no, I says, only the little one. The little one with red hair and glasses. Now, he didn't want a bath at all, I says. But, I says, I got him into it eventually, I says. And she says, he isn't one of the kids, she says. He's my husband. Now, look, love, I've got to get going. You don't slug me.
Myrtle, do you know what? It's nearly curtain time. Oh, gosh, I'm so nervous.
How are you going to start the program?
Well, I think I'll go out and make a little speech.
Oh, you will? What did you say?
Well, I'll start off like this. Lady...
This country is going to the dogs.
Oh, no. Some walks Charlie, and he's out on the stage.
To the dogs, I says. Everybody should be happy. Happy. What we want is a happy people with a happy government. And if the people aren't happy with a happy government, the happy government will take the people by the throat and shake them till they are happy.
Hey, what did Billy say in 21?
That's a very good question. Now, take the Near East. Scientists have proved that the Near East isn't as far as the Far East, mainly because of the distance. Hello.
How about the vested interest?
I'm glad you asked that question. And as for my opponent, he says, how can we bring the oil fields to our own backyards? Well, I'll tell him, bring the pipeline overland to his own back door, and if he can suck as hard as he can blow, he'll have it here in no time. See you at the poll.
Oh, finally at last. Maestro, the overture. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Jack Happy Benefit Show. And now the whole gang are on stage to say hello with the opening chorus.
Hello, hello.
Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the next item on the program is Jack Happy's own command performance act, presenting Jack Happy with a laugh, a song, and a cornet.
Ha 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 ha! Hee hee hee!
The charge of the light,
Sugar! Unfortunately, the sword swallower is unable to appear tonight as he has a fishbone caught in his throat. Yeah, but now, introducing Dum-Dum, the beautiful blonde, and boy is Dum-Dum-Dum. Dum-Dum will stand on the stage and catch in her teeth a silver bullet fired by her partner from the back of the theater. Are you ready, Dum-Dum?
Yes, I'm ready.
Good. Are you ready, sharp shot Al?
Yes, I'm ready. I aim. Fire.
No!
She did it! Dum-Dum caught the bullet in her mouth. Tell me, Dum-Dum, have you anything to say?
Yes, this is the third sentence, Luis.
Well, gentlemen, to astound and amaze you, we have the greatest magician in the whole theater. Presenting Purse the Prolific.
Ladies and gentlemen, I place these razor blades in my mouth and swallow them. I now swallow a length of cotton. Now, with nothing up my sleeves except airy arms, I remove the cotton. With all the razor blades tied to it.
Hey, Purse, what's that funny looking thing in the end of the cotton?
Blimey, me tonsils.
Well, that brings us now to interval time, and we hope you've enjoyed the first half of our program, and also that you'll enjoy the second half. But here's Reg Goldsworthy to tell you how to enjoy yourselves all the time.
What does it take to make a milk chocolate great? Well, firstly, a long tradition of world-famous quality. Then, fine ingredients like Cadbury quality chocolate, plus a glass and a half of pure fresh milk in each half pound. Next, good value. 21 thick, chunky squares in the quarter-pound block for only 2 shillings. Yes, smooth, creamy Cadbury's dairy milk chocolate meets all requirements. That's why dairy milk is Australia's most popular chocolate buy. Always buy Cadbury's dairy milk chocolate, and you'll always be sure of enjoying great chocolate. With its wholesome nourishment and satisfying flavor, dairy milk chocolate has more and more people everywhere saying, I want Cadbury's.
Overture! Now, ladies and gentlemen, for the second half of our program...
The Charge of the Light Brigade.
No, a little later. Will you stay away from it, will you?
Oh, the theater. I must tell you about the theater.
Yeah, okay, Colonel. Some other time. Okay, fine. Thank you very much. Now, we have much pleasure in bringing to you Madame Zazar. Madame Zazar will dive from the 500-foot tower into this cast iron tank on the stage. Are you ready, Madame Zazar?
Ready.
Then go. Yes, she made it. She dived right into the cast iron tank.
Yeah, but it was supposed to be full of water.
Well, okay, after that small smattering of applause. All right, Madame Zazar. Madame Zazar, you can stop bowing your head to the audience.
I'm not bowing my head. I've broken my darn neck.
Is it my turn now?
Eh?
Is it my turn?
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's Cuffy. All right. Well, as the wild goose said to the pheasant, I'm game if you are. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present that well-known opera, The Bartered Bride. And don't tell us we don't know which side our bride is bartered.
Es la triste villesca bratne, y la sola fifanda servia.
Come to Luna Park. She'll be coming around the mountain. I never could take that note. calling all cars. German Macbria. La la la.
Thank you. gentlemen, now, ladies and gentlemen, I have to introduce a guy who will horrify you. No, it's not his act that's frightening. It's just that he's got one of those faces. Ladies and gentlemen, Stigowski.
Thank you for that applause. The applausiest applause I ever heard. My name is Stigowski. You may not have heard of me, but I've got a very prominent name. You've got to be quick and subtle. For you tonight, I'm going to throw a woman in half. Now lie still, Lydia. Lie still in your box, my love. You ready? Good. Go. So, I have thrown Lydia in half. Oh, she is the loveliest girl I ever saw. Yeah. Now, Lydia, will you say something, please? Lydia, please. Speak. Lydia. Oh, Lydia. I have cut off her relationship.
And now we have for you...
I say, dear boy. What famous quotation do I represent, eh? Ah! Two lumps, thank you.
I beg your pardon.
I said, what famous quotation do I represent? Ah! Two lumps, thank you.
But I don't know. What famous quotation do you represent?
Down in the forest, something stirred.
Well, wait a minute, folks. Wait a minute. It is now my unmentionable pleasure to bring to you the next item on the program, which is the balcony scene from Romeo and Juliet. We have two rheumatic actors.
You mean romantic actors?
Madam, I was at the rehearsal. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Romeo and Juliet. As the curtain rises, the spotlight falls on two young lovers. No, not that couple in the back stalls.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo?
I'm here beneath thine balcony, fair Juliet. I have been waiting for thee without.
Ah, well, mind thee don't catch a chill. Oh, Romeo, climbest thou up upon my balcony? Canst thou see the vine?
Which vine?
Tis Ivy.
Ivy? I must have come to the wrong house. I'm looking for Juliet.
Oh, Romeo, speak to me of love.
Oh, Juliet, my love is like a red, red rose. I'm as solid as a brick. I'll climb this wall and kiss thy lips. Nothing makes me sick.
Ark, ark. What bird is that? A nightingale?
No.
A cuckoo?
No.
What about a lark?
No, thanks, I've got to be going. But I don't want to leave thee, Juliet.
Romeo, thou must leave me.
Eh? But thou just wanted me to climb up to thy balcony. Why the hurry to get me to leave?
Oh, Romeo, thou must go. I think thou art a pet, but I don't feel so good.
Oh, why?
Because of something Juliet.
And now, ladies and gentlemen...
Oh, the theatre. I must tell you about the theatre.
Please, Colonel, tell me about it a little later. Yeah. Now, here's the next act.
The Charge of the Light.
No, not you, Paris.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in any stadium, we bring together the greatest contest ever staged. In the white corner, we have Eartha Kitt, weighing 7 stone 5, including her mink coat. And in the red corner, we have Johnny Ray, weighing 11 stone 3 and wearing bloodshot eyes. Eartha and Johnny will compete over two of their most popular numbers, and here they are.
While on my way to Istanbul, he bought me the Black Sea for my swimming pool. Monotonous.
When your sweetheart sends a letter of goodbye, it's no secret you'll feel better if you cry.
You could not be drearier, I could not be wearier, if I lived in Siberia.
Yuck, fuck me. made a new style for me. A camel once walked a mile for me. I even made Johnny Ray smile for me. Monotonous.
Remember, sunshine can be found behind a cloudy sky. So let your hair down.
Monotonous.
And go right on, baby, and cry.
Theater. I must tell you about the theater.
Now, not now, Colonel, because the gang are here to say goodbye with the finale. The show was a great success. Say, I wonder how much I made out of it.
Well, I just worked it out. 250 pounds.
250? That's wonderful.
Hey, Jack, what about the charge of the light?
We don't need you now to recite, Purse. The show's over.
I'm not reciting. The charge of the light...
I said no, Purse.
No, Jack. The charge of the light company is £250.
Oh, no!
Oh, the theater! I must tell you about the theater.
Oh, Colonel, must I hear about your memoir? All right, what about the theater?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. The ballet theater's on fire!
Make a point of calling at your chocolate counter tomorrow and asking for Cadbury's Dairy Milk Chocolate. There you'll enjoy all that's best in a smooth, creamy milk chocolate. You'll love Dairy Milk's 21 thick, chunky squares made rich and satisfying with Cadbury quality chocolate. You'll also appreciate that smooth, melt-in-your-mouth flavor, the result of that glass and a half of full cream milk in each half pound. The 2 shilling quarter pound block still has the same high quality and guaranteed weight as before. So, until next week when your Cadbury stars will return, make Dairy Milk Chocolate an everyday reason for... I want Cadbury's! In tonight's Cadbury Show, you heard Frank Strain, David Nettheim, Keith Eady, Neva Coughlin, Kevin Brennan, June Salter, and John Mellion. Betty Parker sang to the music of Wilbur Kentwell, script by Hugh Stuckey, production Noel Judd. Now, this is Reginald Goldsworthy saying goodnight to you all from the Cadbury Show!